Mia.
Yes, Mommy, what do you want?
Okay, girls, it's time to go to sleep.
Okay, Mommy.
Before you go to sleep, we have to put out some carrots and water for the reindeer and some cookies and milk for Santa.
My dibs on doing cookies and milk for Santa.
Okay, I'll do the carrots and water for the reindeer.
Done, Mommy.
Hey, good girls. Go into bed now. Hey, good night, sweeties. Go to bed.
Good night, sis. I'll see you in the morning. Oh, good night, sis.
Whoa, Dash girl. Marley and Leah's house. Better put all the presents under the Christmas tree.
Now, time for the cookies. All done. Okay, first of all,
presents. I don't think Mommy would like us doing that. We'll wait till Mommy comes down.
Yeah, true.
Okay.
Santa has outdone himself this year.
Girls, come down.
Whoa!
Can we open them, Mommy?
Go ahead, guys.
This one's for me. Let's see what it is. OMG, a new... It's so cute.
Okay, Marley, open one of
you. Ah, this one's mine. How awesome is
that? Open your last present, honey.
Okay, Mommy. OMG, awesome. Okay, now my turn to open my last present. New teddy! Whoa! I have two teddies now. But hang on, there's still one present under the tree. Who's it for? It's for Mommy! Mommy, come and open it!
Oh, I wonder what it is.
Open it, Mommy, open it!
Oh, would you look at that? It's a new scarf that I wanted. Santa must have known that I put it on my wish list.
Aw, how good of Santa for giving you the scarf that you wanted, Mommy.
Yes, it is, isn't it, honey? Are you too happy with your present?
Oh, yeah. We're over the moon with our presents, Mom. It's definitely been one of the best Christmases yet.
It has, hasn't it, honey?
Merry Christmas to all, and have a great new year.